And from within her fragile flesh where I lay my head to rest, I could feel her heart hammering in her chest. Then and there I swore by the blue light of her celestial glow I would follow her where no one else dares to go. Expected more from me, but I've given up so much.